You're not going to qualify. You won another seat last night to Brighton. Tell me how the tournament's going so far.
It's going very well for me. I've had a lot of good cards. I've played fairly aggressive. I've been able to do that because I've had more than average chips for most of the tournament. And it's going very well for me. I've got lucky once. I had my queens all in against Maria Dimitri's kings, and I was lucky to get a queen. It wouldn't have put me out of the tournament, but it would have damaged me, so I've been lucky there. But apart from that, I've generally been in front in most of the pots I've been in.
You went deep in Walsall, and you didn't quite make the final table. Are you looking to right that wrong here?
I would love to. In Walsall, I went out 10th, which... it hurts a lot because it would have been nice to have gone further. And I did quite well in Cardiff, I went quite deep, and I'm in a good situation to go deep here, so fingers crossed that I can get a bit further.
Thank you very much, Chris.
Okay,
good luck.
Cheers.